chemical weapons are still used in a conflict, then we should turn our point into the rivals and another important force, ISIS. We don't know where this chemical weapon came from and how it gave the way that get it from our country. We need to figure out and force them to give up, to stop using this harmful weapon to harm people. Thank you.
Thank you, Jellia. U.S.